Dragon fruit hot dog, which I thought was pretty awesome.